third evacuation voyage of INS Jalashwa from Male to Kochi. Today it will be carrying about 588 Indian community members. I am very grateful to the Government of India to launch Operation Vande Bharat and to the Indian Navy to launch Operation Samudra Setu. Today the weather has been exceptionally bad because of monsoon winds and also because of the turbulence. A lot of Indians who had to come from far off islands actually got stranded and were unable to complete their journey. Otherwise, we would have had a full house of 700 Indians setting sail back home. I would again like to express my gratitude to the government of Maldives for extending all possible help. In fact, all the agencies of the Maldivian government, whether it is Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Maldives Port Limited, MSCL, MNDF, Customs, and all of them have made it possible to help so many Indians in distress to reach back home to meet up with their families and friends. We will continue this process of evacuation and will soon move to the next stage of evacuation by air.